When we are sitting between the two sajdas, we could just say, Rabbi ghfirli, Rabbi ghfirli. But there's another dua taught to us by Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If it is answered, it will cover everything in the dunya and in the akhirah. Allahumma ghfirli, warhamni, wahdini, wajburni, wa'afini, warzuqni, warfa'ni. Allahu Akbar. Ya Allah, forgive me. Ya Allah, have mercy on me. Ya Allah, guide me. Ya Allah, support me. Ya Allah, cure me from any disease. Ya Allah, provide for me. Ya Allah, elevate me. Allahu Akbar. Forgiveness, mercy, guidance, provision, all in one dua. Few du'as a day will keep all the shayateen away.